Hi, this is Dr. Edwin Meresh. I'm an Associate Professor of Psychiatry at Loyola University Medical Center. Following is a report of our chart review study on comorbidity of obstructive sleep apnea in patients with fibromyalgia. Fibromyalgia is a medical condition associated with chronic pain. The exact etiology of this condition is not clear. Central nervous system dysfunction is associated with increased pain sensitivity. The treatment is focused on cognitive behavioral therapy, improved sleep pattern, and increased physical activity. Pharmacotherapy includes duloxetine and pregabalin. Use of opioid medications are controversial. Sleep is considered to be playing a prominent role in both etiology and treatment of patients with fibromyalgia. One commonly observed sleep pattern is alpha wave intrusions during deep sleep. Studies also report comorbidity of obstructive sleep apnea in patients with fibromyalgia. In one case, serious report, treatment of obstructive sleep apnea led to better improvement in subjective report of pain. Obstructive sleep apnea leads to chronic medical complications. So it is very important to know about any overlapping presentation of fibromyalgia and sleep apnea. Care for patients with fibromyalgia are scattered because of multiple comorbidities. They end up being on many medications, including benzodiazepines and opioids. There are studies indicate that patients could depend on opioid medications. Our study is a chart review project. Patients 18 and above where the charts were reviewed using ICD codes, and these patients were seen between 2012 and 2016. Patients were divided into four different groups based on the clinics they attended: sleep clinic, psychiatric clinic, rheumatology clinic, and all entire other clinics. Following are the inclusion criteria: patients diagnosed with fibromyalgia, patients diagnosed with obstructive sleep apnea, and the number of patients of fibromyalgia who also carrying a diagnosis of obstructive sleep apnea. Following other results, the comorbidity of obstructive sleep apnea in patients with fibromyalgia was the highest in sleep clinic, followed by psychiatric clinic, rheumatology clinic, and entire other clinics. These differences were statistically significant. When patients were referred to the sleep clinic, they had the sleep study done. However, we saw a number of patients in the rheumatology clinic and entire other clinics not referred for the sleep study. 93% of the patients with fibromyalgia in the rheumatology clinic and 96% of the patients with fibromyalgia in the entire other clinic were not referred for sleep study. Our chart review indicates that there could be a correlation between obstructive sleep apnea and fibromyalgia. When properly screened, the comorbidity observed in other entire other clinics could be higher. So it is very important that collaborative care is needed while caring for patients with fibromyalgia. Prospective studies are needed to replicate our findings. Thank you.